And welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to turn off trending searches on Google on Android phone. To do this, guys, go into your Google. As you can see, my Google is here. Just open application and here on the right bottom corner click on this more. Where are three dots, click on this more. And once you are on this page, click on settings. In settings here, first option you will see is general. Just click into general. And here scroll a little bit down until you will see autocomplete with trending searches. Search suggestions will include popular searches in your area, guys. So you just switch this off and your trending searches will be disabled on Google. So yes, guys, this is how you can disable trending searches on Google, and if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.